Welcome to No8 TV, I'm your reporter Nick Morris. Today we're going inside for a chat with the Ories J8's No8, Henk Du Toit, otherwise known as the Bionic Man.
Gentlemen, we can rebuild him. We have the technology. We have the capability to make the world's first Bionic Man.
Hey, I'm Henk Du Toit. I've been playing for Ories J8 since 2008. They recruited me from South Africa, so signed a contract and keen to play for the boys.
So you're from South Africa. Tell us a little bit about your homeland.
Born in South Africa, born and bred there. Played there rugby since I was 6 years old.
How did you first get into playing rugby?
I always liked the sport, you know. I had a passion since I was really, pretty little boy. I always wanted to play, you know. Seeing the big guys on TV, it's been my passion ever since I was young.
How do you prepare for a game?
Oh, you know, it's just normal Saturday morning. Have a bit of bacon and eggs.
What do you like to drink?
I normally have a bit of antifreeze, you know, just give me a bit of a kickstart for the game and give me hosts and get all the joints moving.
Who's your favourite all-time player?
That would have to be Henry Honeyball.
You're living in New Zealand now in the big games. Do you go for the box or do you support the All Blacks?
It's not a fair question. No, I think I'm still supporting the box. Always proud South African.
And what kind of music do you like?
Oh, I don't know music.
Well, what's on your iPod?
No, I don't have an iPod.
You listen to CDs and you...
No, I listen to the ZM radio. They always have funny stories on the morning.
Henk, be honest with us, how clean is your room right now?
It's clean. My missus cleaned it up, so it's always clean.
Do you have any phobias? Scared of anything?
I hate spiders and snakes. Can't stand them.
Thanks very much, Henk.
Alright, thank you very much.
All the best for the rest of the season.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Henk Du Toit.
Go to No8.co.nz.
Alright, if you're on a desert island,
yeah,
would you rather have Pinky or Beanie then?
Beanie.